assume you're here to explore your options for next semester?
Yeah, I didn't see the Lincoln advisor sheet outside, so I thought I'd just stop and...
There was a sign-up sheet last week.
Oh.
Could I see your schedule for next semester?
I didn't really make one for... yet.
You didn't make any possible schedules for next semester?
No.
Okay, so I guess we're waiting yet. So, tell me, what classes were you considering?
I haven't really put much thought to that.
Okay, well, let's see what's available for you then. Alright, from the looks of it, you'll be able to take any number of lit courses, and it would probably be wise for you to retake the college algebra sooner than later. We wouldn't want that hanging over your head sitting here.
Yeah.
Are there any other classes you'd want to look at while you're here?
No, not really.
Okay, before you go,
mm-hmm.
I want you to be aware of your academic standing.
Okay.
You know, I'm not here to cast judgment, but you're still under academic probation,
mm-hmm.
and your midterm grades, you've been skating on thin ice. You seem ongoing with this.
I think so.
You simply can't afford to fail another course. You barely have enough credits to stick around as it is. So let's finish off this semester strong, okay?
Mm-hmm. Thank you.